England, they were introduced to Australia in 1825. Features are red, roan or white coats. They contributed to the development of Belmont Red, Droughtmaster and Murray Grey breeds. They are suited to veal, steer and bullock production.